Please pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that 'cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that 'cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything.
Good morning, Alpharetta. My name is Vicky Germano, and let's start with this week's announcements. Last week, our school produced our Lift Up video featuring all of our students, and as of Monday, October 15th, there were 2,300 views on YouTube. We'd like to challenge you all to guess the number of views the Lift Up video has on YouTube at 11 o'clock on Thursday, October 18th. Your answer must be submitted by Wednesday at 3 p.m. The winner will receive a Chick-fil-A gift card. Let's see our announcements from Sports Recap. Over to you, Sarah.
Thanks, Vicky. My name is Sarah, and this is our sports recap. Raider Nation, come support your varsity volleyball team Saturday, October 20th, as they battle Sequoia in the first round of the state playoffs. The match starts at 2:15. Arrive early for our Raider fan t-shirt toss prior to the match. Go Raiders! Now over to entertainment.
What's up, Alpharetta? I'm Hunter Lucerna, and you know the deal. It's Finish the Vine. Let's get started.
Oh, how the tables have turned.
Okay.
Vine.
Wait, what's the vine? Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, how the tables have flipped. Oh, how the tables have
turned.
Yes. Oh, how the tables have
turned.
Oh, how the tables have
turned.
Yes.
What?
But yeah, it's a vine from like the Jonas Brothers. And they like, oh, how the tables have
turned.
Yes. Vine swap.
Get to Del Taco. They got a new thing called free shavacadoo. Free shavacadoo.
Come to Del Taco. There's this new thing called
free shavacadoo.
Yes. Come on down to Del Taco. They have this new thing called
free shavacadoo.
Come on down to Del Taco. They have this new thing called
free shavacadoo.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Come on down to Del Taco. They have this new thing called
free shavacadoo.
Yeah.
Come on down to Del Taco. They have this thing called
It's like shavacadoo.
Yeah, it's free shavacadoo.
Free shavacadoo.
Yes, I'm very proud of you.
Thanks.
You did a very good job.
Thanks.
Come on down to Del Taco. They have this new thing called
free shavacadoo.
Yes.
Bam.
Thank you. Come on down to Del Taco. They have this thing called.
Oh, okay. What?
Good try. Come on down to Del Taco. They have this new thing called
free shavacadoo.
Yes. Come on down to Del Taco. They have this thing called
pizza.
Well, it was free shavacadoo. Yeah. But I'm very proud of your answer.
Thank you very much.
And I appreciate your time. But I'm gonna move on now.
Got it.
All right. Yes, sister.
And you've been watching Finish the Vine.
Good morning. For today's morning show, I wanted to talk about something more serious. It's a problem that happens in our school daily, and you might already know what it is. So I have a general question for you. What is bullying? Since it's a general question, I have a general definition, so we can get right into it. Bullying, or the act of bullying, is an unwanted or aggressive behavior that is used against others by a real or perceived imbalance of power. Now that we have the definition out the way, let's go to some examples. Also, for a side note, there are about three different types of bullying that happens in every school every day. The first example is verbal bullying, and that goes with anything such as threats, taunting, and making fun of somebody. Leading on to number two, social bullying, and that is the spreading of rumors and making fun of someone. And the last one, sadly, is physical bullying. This includes anything such as physical altercation. Any type of bullying is not allowed. Clearly, any form of what was mentioned or any type of harassment is not tolerated at Alfreda High School. Please, if you see any of what was mentioned or anything that is breaking school rules, report it to the front office immediately. Alfreda is designed to be a safe place. Let's make it safer by making it better for all of our students. For the Alfreda Morning Show, I'm Willie Dixon.
What's up, Alfreda? I'm Josh Herring, and welcome back to Up and Coming, where I will inform you all about the latest movies, trailers, and more. Let's get started. That's one small step for man, and one giant movie for mankind. That's right, First Man is out in theaters right now. This outstanding film focuses on Neil Armstrong, played by Ryan Gosling, in the years 1961 to 1969. A visceral first-person account based on the book by James R. Henson. The movie will explore the sacrifices and the cost on Armstrong and on the nation of one of the most dangerous missions in history. You can see First Man in a theater near you. Trust me, it's out of this world. Is this real life or is this fantasy? Nope, this is reality, and that means you can go see the amazing story of one of the most well-known bands, Queen. This is a foot-stomping celebration of Queen, their music, and their extraordinary lead singer, Freddie Mercury. Freddie defies stereotypes and shattered convention to become one of the most beloved entertainers on the planet. The film traces the meteoric rise of the band through the iconic songs and revolutionary sound. Bohemian Rhapsody is stomping its way into theaters this November 2nd. It's been 40 years since Laurie Strode survived a vicious attack from crazed killer Michael Myers on Halloween night. Locked up in an institution, Myers manages to escape when his bus transfer goes horribly wrong. Laurie now faces a terrifying showdown when the masked madman returns to Haddonfield Hill, but this time, she's ready for him. It's Halloween, everyone's entitled to one good scare, so go get yours when this movie comes out this Friday, October 19th. Ho ho ho, Christmas is coming real early this year with the Nutcracker hitting theaters on November 2nd. This 2018 adaptation of this well-known tale takes place with young Clara, who needs a magical one-of-a-kind key to unlock a box that contains a priceless gift. A golden thread leads her to the coveted key, but it soon disappears into a strange and mysterious parallel world. In that world, she meets a soldier named Philip, a group of mice, and the regent who preside over three realms. Clara and Philip must now enter a fourth realm to retrieve the key and restore harmony to the unstable land. So grab your hot chocolate, hop in your sleigh, and go see this jolly film November 2nd. Well, that's all we have for this episode, so go ahead and buy your tickets, and I'll see you at the movies.
Hola, soy Javier.
Hola, soy Raúl.
Hola, soy Mark.
Y estás viendo El Sol de la Mañana.
Hi, I'm Jimmy Kimmel. If you like that, click the subscribe button below, and good things will happen forever.